have a cool down. So you've worked really hard. We're so proud of you. Now we need to stretch. Yeah, now we need to stretch out. So we're going to work on our glutes and our hamstrings. So let's go ahead and lay down on the mat. And let's bring one knee in. Let's bring our left knee in so that we all look uniform. All right. We're going to be pressing that right leg flat into the floor. Making sure that you're pressing down with that straight leg, giving a little hip flexor stretch. And let's pull that knee slightly into your armpit, just for a little deeper stretch. Remember to breathe. And good, let's switch legs. Again, pressing that planted leg into the floor. Let's relax your shoulders into the mat. Drop your shoulders away from your ears. Let the tension go. We're stretching our lower body. Did you pull that knee a little deeper in towards your armpit? And good. Now both knees in. Both knees in. Give them a squeeze. Stretching through that lower back. And let's rock side to side for a little back massage. You guys worked so hard today. You deserve a good stretch. Sheila, your voice is very soothing as I'm relaxing and stretching.
We just need a little soothing music.
We're still the skater boy.
That's all right. Let's go to the figure four stretch here for our performance. We're going to wrap your legs through, or your arms through. Relax your shoulders on the floor. We're just stretching the piriformis. We don't want to strain our neck. So gently pull towards your chest, whatever feels good to you. This is a very important stretch.
I'm using my elbow to push that knee out a little bit.
Okay, go ahead. Yeah, if you need a little extra, use that elbow to push. Push out
just a little bit. Hip a little bit.
Yeah, for sure. And let's switch legs. Feel free to use this stretch any time of the day. It's good to stretch. We don't stretch enough. If you're not feeling a workout, that's okay. Just put on this stretch video and stretch with us. All right, we're gonna grab our straps. If you do not have a yoga strap at home, that's okay. Grab a belt or a towel, anything that you have. So we're gonna go ahead and stretch a little bit deeper into those hamstrings. So what I want you to do is put your leg up and put that strap right in the bend of your foot. All right, and we're gonna gently pull. The opposite leg is gonna be bent with your foot on the floor. All right, and you do not have to have your leg straight. If you cannot straighten your leg, that's okay. I just want you to feel your hamstring stretching. Breathe through the stretch, don't hold your breath. And good, let's come out of that stretch. Now, I want you to straighten out that bent leg for a little deeper stretch into that hamstring. Again, gently pull your straps a little deeper. So you may not be able to bring that leg down quite as far as you did the first time, and that's okay. I'm feeling a little shake. Anybody else feeling a little shake?
Yeah.
Ooh, good.
I got a full-on earthquake.
All right, I want you to grab your straps in your left hand. We're going to keep your right leg planted to the floor, and we're just going to drop the leg out to the side. Let's stretch those inner thighs. Ooh, baby. Now, what's your right hip doing? Let's make sure it's planted to the floor. Don't let it roll off the mat. Make sure that right shoulder is still on the floor. Just opening up our hips here. Feel that stretch?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to go up and over, switch hands with your straps, and bring that leg across. So a little twist in your spine. Again, keep that opposite shoulder on the floor. The only thing moving is your hips. And you might feel this stretch all the way down the side of your leg. And good, let's bring that leg back up. Good, switch legs. I love these stretches. All right, going back to the top of the bent leg. Gently pull those straps. Gently pull. If you need to, you can wrap your wrists around your strap. Give your hands a break. Just use your arms to pull your leg down. Enjoy the stretch. And good, let's back out of that stretch just a little bit. Extend your leg out for a deeper stretch in those hamstrings. This is gonna help with those cherry pickers. You're gonna be wanting to do these stretches tomorrow, girls and guys. And good, release your stretch. Take those straps into your right hand this time and drop your leg out to the side. Make sure that left side of your body is firmly on the mat. Opening up your hips. It's a great inner thigh stretch. Great hip opener. Phil, I love your music.
Social Distortion, a California punk band.
All right, let's bring that leg up and over. Up and over, twisting your spine. Keep that right shoulder on the mat. You don't want to go as far as feels good to you. We all are different, and that's okay. All right, let's come back out of that stretch. We have a few more stretches to finish off with. Come up to your knees, please. All right, it's important to stretch. So let's go ahead and do a hip flexor stretch here. We're going to lean into your stretch. Good posture. Keep those shoulders back. Whatever feels good to you. If you can put your hands on the floor and stretch through, you can. I like to stay up nice and tall. Get a good stretch through those hip flexors.
I used to call these George Washington's.
Right by.
Crossing the Delaware. Haven't you seen the picture where he's on the front of the boat like this?
Well, by golly, it is. Call the George Washington if you'd like.
We're a patriotic group here.
We are. All right, let's back out just slightly. So we're still slightly forward. Rest that forearm on your knee or above your knee. And we're just going to reach. So we're slightly forward. And I want you to feel this stretch in your hip flexors that wraps all the way around to your lower back. How do you say that muscle? Iliopsoas? Is that how you say it?
You gotta get a run at it.
Gotta get a run at it?
Yeah.
Oh, feel that stretch. Good. Let's go to the other side. We are almost done. Stretch those hip flexors. Woo. This is so fun.
Yeah.
I love this. Oh, feel that stretch. My hip flexors are tight. You guys have tight hip flexors?
Yes, very much so.
Oh, I think a lot of people do. All right, let's back out just slightly. Still leaning forward and reach. Oh, I can feel this one right here. You should feel it up and across and around.
This music is so relaxing.
I know, it's so relaxing. I love the music though. I love it. And good. Good job. Great work, guys.